All right, guys. Oh, really? You're like begging to get in, aren't they? Something, I don't know. Peasants. Let's go to these two little areas over here. I want to discover them real quick. He's bothering me, so I gotta discover them. Then we go talk to this contact issue where we swim through these two islands. Jump over everything. Kill a parkour master. Oh yeah, we leveled up last episode. I need to go look for a new sword or something. I'll just repair the ones I have. Probably just repair them. Try to do all the low level stuff, like the level 6 dumb stuff we have. Remember that gave us 1 XP? That sucked. We need a lot more than that. We need like a 250 XP. Okay, this is not very hard to get to. Hidden treasure! To fight me. Nothing, really? It's bees. Shadow key. Okay, thank you. Is that it? What's this? There's an undo for coin. Okay, thank you. What is that?
Oh, come on!
Oh, these things. Just one, really? That's weird. Where's the other one we need to get to? That's way over here. Dang, it's gonna take a lot of it too. Oh, we're going back to Crow's Perch. Yeah, I'm just gonna start going from the top. Then we'll just start heading down, you know, for the question marks. Then after this quest, we'll start doing the other quest. We'll do the quarry one next, whatever that one is. And I'm actually, so we have this whole place marked off. We'll go to this place, we'll go here, then we'll go here, then we'll head here until we get this item. So, my plan. At least we got a plan, guys. Plan we got going. We have like 34 side quests we're doing now, which is pretty funny. Apparently 33 hours in the game. And I don't know how many episodes because I'm not caught up all the way. But I know there's a lot. Not just a lot, there's like 2 or monster nest, okay. Get over that. What kind of monster nest is it?
Rot fiend nest needs to be destroyed.
No rot fiends here. Easy 20 XP. Just grab that little bit of XP. Discovered all that. Okay, good. Oh. Okay, once we get to land, head here. Alright. There's a lot of traveling in this game for me. Let's actually get back on land. Here we go. So we call on Roach to take us there. Roachy Roach. He's not appearing on the map. That game. Where's Roche at? There's Roche. Roche, what are you doing? I told you to come.
Come on.
Little Roche. Got him. Alright, keep galloping. Sure about me. And... Home sweet villain in the crossroads. Aw. Alright.
You can get food from the Baron's men.
Cat. Alright, so. Let's head to the tree. We'll head here, guys. We've discovered so much. Yeah, definitely in the next few episodes we'll be heading to the main mission. Alright, let's head towards it. We can run. Not sure, is it dumb? All right, there we go. So many games to play always. Need to really buy any new games, but I always do. I buy like the DLCs and I get into, like another like 40 episodes. You playing this game? Should need game. Ooh. It even has a fast roll print, so that's good. A bandy cam inside of it. Nice. What's up? What bank is that? Goats. Whoa.
Given me no choice.
Dead.
You're dead.
No, you're dead. Who's next to Rudy? Out of here. Let's go do our objective. pig. Cute monkey sounds. All right. Level 14 in no time. All these areas just completely explored. Nice. All right. Go talk to somebody. All right.
Nice charge. Where's the coin?
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around. You.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. The monster you creaker.
Oi. Prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Hatchet. Made an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start.
It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simko does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother Paco.
Oh, so just right here. All right. That's good. Any food for me? I'm doing a job. You better get me some good food. Twine. I can't eat or drink twine. Thank you. I'm getting back.
Well,
I hurt.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down. I just wanna.
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that, I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster, but huge, with a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to there with Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. Anywhere. Moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
All right. This is the side of the monster attacking user, your witcher sickness. Okay, where's it at? Way out there, okay.
Dare to burn the prince.
Alright. Area for some reason. We're so close to being done with it. So very close. next area. Out. I can't wait to do the DLCs actually. It'll probably be a little while. However, I'm able to get them. Just record all the series in the meantime. Alright, what do we see here? Anything good? Any bodies ripped open? Oh, no.
Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely.
That's probably where they started. Ooh-ha.
Muscles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight.
No, is that where he went? Weird. That's where his body is. Oh, there's one.
Blood. Monster blood.
Huh. Alright. So not in the water. Is it over here? Probably. Ooh. Ooh. Look at this one. Can we examine it, or are we going to water? I don't see anything in the water. So let's go this way, maybe? Plastic. Maybe it's this one. Okay, so it comes down here. Oh yeah, there's the... You can clearly see the monster things now. Yeah, so it goes down here. And it stops here. There's nothing I can see that we need to look at. It looks like it may have went in the water. I don't want the water, right? I can't see anything in there. Oh, ha! Huh. We're obviously missing it somewhere, so, some random cave we're gonna go to. Burned ruins, probably where we're headed, right? Yep, probably. Maybe, I'm not sure. Where are some more little footprints? Looks like it's headed in this direction. There we go. Wow, this is hard to track. Weird to track, actually. Just too weird. Uh-huh.
Tracks lead to the cave. The cockatrice.
Yay. Guess we're going in this cave.
Sounds coming from above. I'm about to leave. Bomb should smash. smoke it out, though.
All right. Just throw it. Throw it up there. Okay.
Damn it. It's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
That's it? What is that thing? I don't want to fight that. What is that? Boss! Well, can I get drunk and die again? I should have, waited. Let's wait and get her health up. That mission was kind of annoying a little. Strangest thing is using your crossbow underwater and it still insta-kills everything. You fight a level 2000 drowner at level 1. Insta-killed. Made me believe in the prophecy which states that the world would be destroyed by the white frost. Oh no. Found the crossbow with actually deadly precision. I can't just wait to see the ending of this game. So I want to get back to the main story.
Hid in the cave. Not about to leave. The bomb should smoke it out, though.
Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
The warlord. I don't like the loading screen in this game, guys. I'm sorry. We gotta just be like, We need to get to, level 90. The highest level I'm probably going to get to is 30, though, because that's, basically the most likely highest most people get to.
If you complete everything, I'm pretty sure.
The final area is only level 19. So we're already almost high enough level for the end game. We're not high enough level for the Isles yet, though, we're almost high enough level for the Isles. People don't like it.
Hid in the cave. I'm about to leave. could smoke it out, though.
Can't do that now. I'm about to leave. Yeah, right. I am about to leave. I need my health back.
It gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Where do you think you're going? Chasing you down. It's Igni. You like some Igni? I got some specialty right for you. Special Igni. People like you. You know, I'm talking about you. Whoa. I hate bleeding so much. Great source of damage is bleeding. Like fire damage. Oh, yeah, fire damage feels good. Does good against it. Alright, killed it.
That's it, Roach.
Yay, the collector reward. What is making us so over encumbered, by the way? We probably need cell space. It's not even that bad. What push is this way? I need to sell some stuff. Definitely. Everything weighs like 1,000 pounds. Are we almost there yet?
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Thank you. Any problems in the future, you keep me in mind.
And the party is now the younger.
Hey, we got some XP for that one. Nice. Some good XP. alright. This treasure, okay. What else we got? Maybe that one. Oh, wait, I said I wanted to do that one quest we got up here. I can go and sell some stuff. Let's go to the place where we fix all our stuff up. We're gonna discover this. Let's go with that. And then we're gonna head back up to the quarry. So we have a lot discovered. Alright, oh yeah, we have like three quests down here. We still got a decent amount of stuff to do. We've already just done so much. Now there's like a ton of stuff. This is gonna take up our time up here. This has a lot of notice boards up here. But anyway, let's head up here. Actually make some inventory real. So we can actually move fast. Actually, alright, and Roach. Heads are worth more. Bonus mirrors from humans and non-humans. Griffin. Great hag. Which is the one we just killed. I don't like that. I kind of just like this one. Alright. Horse. Okay. Kill the Shrieka.
Have you drove off all the monsters then?
Right, give me the coin.
Alright, heading up here. Actually, I'll do it for us and we'll be back in the next episode at that one area.